Yo, welcome back to Genshin Impact! I kind of played private to get used to Clay and Sucrose's abilities.
Haven't you heard? There's a strange wanderer in your wolfendom.
Talking shit about me, Marjorie. I am buying your super souvenirs. Take this. Burning down her shop. Blame, blame. Just busting out a laser. You think I'm just a cute terrorist, Loli? I'm actually Dr. Doofenshmirtz in disguise. So guys, for today, we gonna do, who would have thought, quests for once, actually. Okay, we got Archon quests and we got story quests. So, let's do some important quests. Wait, where's the quest with Jean? Oh, this one. Return to the Knights of Favonius headquarters with Jean. So, let's do this. Let's roll up to Jean while being Klee. This would be interesting. She's like, what are you doing here?
La la la.
Get back inside your room. Who allowed you to go outside and have fun? Because that's the type of relationship they're having with, like, Jean being a babysitter sort of thing. So, let's just go to the headquarters of the Knights of Favonius. We haven't been here in ages because I just keep forgetting quests exist in this game, and that's actually a story. Oh, also, for the hand thing on the minimap, which I've been, like, wondering about in the last episode, it's, like, some characters like Klee or Kiki, Chichi, I don't know how to pronounce her, the little purple-haired zombie girl, they have, like, hidden skills which show you, like, elements. Not elements, but, like, stuff like flowers, items, like, natural items from Mondstadt or LYRE. And that's the thing.
La la la.
Why? Wait, I'm going the wrong way because I was following the commission.
Nya.
Damn it, where do I have to go? I'm sorry. That's what happens when I'm focused on talking and not on walking, because I'm not multitasking. I'm not able to do multitasking, so here we are. There's Portos and Puerto Lobos, Artos, okay. Clay seriously cannot walk. Let's go inside and see what's going on, because we've overheard the Fatui talking shit about Jean and the Knights of Favonius, so let's give this a look. Talk to Jean.
Da da da! Hey there, did you miss me?
It's a crystal embedded with some kind of power. Lisa, are you able to analyze it?
Let me take a look. I can see impurities in the crystal, but upon further inspection...
No, we haven't seen Lisa in a while because I just keep sending her on expeditions. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I can't make a proper analysis at the moment. Give me some time. I'll take a look through the library's restricted section.
Okay.
Right. I'll leave the research to you then, Lisa.
You mean the library where I've stolen every book from? Which is probably empty now because I didn't return them? Oh, she's gonna be angry at me.
Understood. I'll notify you all if I make any progress. Though, I wouldn't go getting your hopes up. They're incredibly ancient texts, not to mention- Ouch!
What just happened?
Gosh, that hurt!
That was random.
The impurities in the crystal- It hurts when I get close. I see. It appears to react to visions. The impurities and the elemental energy we embody repel each other. It's strange, though. You have elemental abilities as well, but don't seem to be affected in the same way.
Maybe because you're a witch and I'm not?
Anyway, the crystal would be better left in the hands of my cutie. It will just be a pain if left with us. Both literally and metaphorically.
Cutie? Seriously, who allowed you to call me something like that? Only Kaya is allowed to use that word.
Fascinating.
You getting jealous?
Do you know anything about what makes you special?
I kinda look like Kirito if he had braided hair, I don't know.
I do not know what to make of it either.
What was the sound effect? Just like, he just shook his head and was like, special sound effects.
Well then, the Knights of Favonius have another favor to ask of you.
Oh, okay.
Please accept the title of Honorary Knight and the gratitude of the Acting Grandmaster.
I'm the Acting Grandpa.
honorary knight of Favonius?
She wants to join too.
We ask for your continued assistance in finding some answers.
Oh god, the jiggly physics. I can't stop looking!
Storm Terror's rage. And strange crystals. I know Mondstadt's peace hangs in the balance.
I feel weird for, you know, like when you wanna continue in a conversation, you gotta click on this thing here. I feel weird for clicking there, I'm sorry.
May the wind open your eyes to the truth. We'll meet back here if you find anything.
Okay. Why do you gotta place it at this point? Knighthood excellence! Achievement complete! Hey, I got Primal Gems! Hey, that's nice. I will always wear. I'll always accept you. Just 5. Go home. You're drunk. Okay.
Hello, Lisa!
It's getting harder to make small talk these days. Even something as innocuous as what fine weather we're having today seems to fall completely flat. Tell me about the library. I'd like to know more about monsters, yeah.
The monsters out in the wild? We've got many resources here in the library. Making good use of elemental advantages is the key to winning any battle.
Why is she taller than me?
By the way, would you be interested in having a part-time job here?
Sure.
We need people to... We just need more people.
What exactly do I have to do? That sounds kind of suspicious. It's kind of shady. Just wanting to hire me. Wanting to hire a 10-year-old lowly. She's so tiny! About Storm Terror, there must be something we're still not aware of. How do we fight Storm Terror?
Its change in size and power really is suspicious. But for the Knights of Favonius, our priority is to deal with the aftermath of this attack. The Grand Master entrusted the Knights of Favonius to me. I can't let him or the people of Mondstadt down. I must get to the bottom of this.
And I will go with you. I still want to ask you the other question, though. Tell me about the Fatui.
Those people in strange uniforms are Fatui. They're here as delegates from Snezhnaya.
Snezhnaya.
Stay away from them. Having contact with them is dangerous, even for innocent travelers.
It's okay, I will do. Okay, leave the Knights of Favonius headquarters. Let's get out of here. Quick!
Oh, la, la.
Let's go. Let's get out of here before I get my ass busted by Jean. By Aunt Jean. She would probably call her Aunt Jean and Aunt Lisa. Are they related? I don't know. That's what I get for never doing story quests. But that's why we're doing it now. they're like about the same height. Like the same size, too. Oh, hello? Hello? I want to take a picture of this. Look at us being adorable. Oh, if I could time it, then there would be 2 Paimons here. Wait. I want to try this out.
It's fine. So heavy.
I didn't get the button. Hold up. Too many wires on my keyboard right now. So, ha! I got you. Can't escape from me. Hello, let's talk.
There's something you didn't tell them.
What?
The dragon and the crystal weren't the only things we saw.
We also saw Diluc, the fire hair guy. I'd like to investigate it on my own first. I don't think he's a bad guy. Oh, yeah, right.
So you do remember him. That green guy.
Green guy? Oh, you mean Wenty? I was like, wait. I was thinking about the dungeon we were with Kaya. So yeah, of course, talking about Storm Terror, Wenty.
He looked just like that guy down there.
We're gonna see you. That's exactly the same shade of green. What a coincidence.
See?
He's just running away.
Wait, hold on a minute.
That's him.
That's the same guy.
Well, duh. That's the guy running away from all us doing gacha pulls, trying to catch him while the whole fandom is running behind him. They're like, Wedgie, 5-star, come here. That's why he's running away. He's moving out. He's fleeing the country. I'm kind of getting tired of playing as Clay because she's so tiny. Look for a suspicious person. Oh my god, we gotta talk to him. Hey, Paimon.
That green guy disappeared!
He's a shapeshifter!
Use elemental sight to track him down!
Okay, will do. What is she doing with her hand? She's trying to be sassy. Use elemental sight. That's not me!
It's all for my my daughter.
It's all for my daughter. Use elemental sight to scout out the elemental attributes of nearby entities. The green fellow left animal footprints. Track him down. Wendy, come here. Join my team. I'm so pissed about this. Okay, I just want him. Raymond. I hate him. Oh, there's the footprints. There's the footprint. I like the music. Wendy, where are you going? This way. This way. Well.
His footprints lead to this wall. Did he climb up from
he
here?
He just glitched into the wall. With the power of video game physics. Let's go after him. I can fly too. This ain't a problem. Quest area reached. Jump. Please don't let me fall down. Okay, my stamina is not running out. Wendy! Unexpected encounter. Look for the suspicious person using elemental sight. Bruh. Oh. Yeah. I'm on my way. I do be climbing because I can. I don't have time to use the stairs. I don't have stamina to get up here, but... Wendy! Where are you? I lost him! Oh, there's the footprints. Okay. Okay, let's get him. I see something sparkly. Blame! Look for a suspicious person. Dude! Oh, that was a little girl. She just despawned. There he is! Talking to some bitches. Hello! Oh my gosh, I'm excited. Oh, he's making music. This guy walking on a spot in the background. Six-fingered Jose. He's so cute. Kinda crying, only kinda.
What is to be sung transpired in days of yore, when the divine Archon still walked the earth. A dragon cast his curious gaze on the world below as he parted from the heavens that gave his birth. The dragon sought truth amongst common folk, but mortal trifles only fogged his mind. The windborn bard strummed his strings dulce, and the holy lyre answered his questions kind. The dragon was but a child, full of wonder, and soared the heavens free from care. The bard's songs invited him to sing along, for he yearned to let all perceive him fair. Enchanting legends the bard and dragon were, but the tides of despair soon engulfed the land. The lion fang perished, and the falcon flag slept. As a vile dragon approached Mondstadt in the East. Over the cathedral loomed Death and his friends. Of the people's agony, the bard soon sang. The soaring dragon heeded his grave calls, and amidst the windstorms, a brutal war spread. Blood of venom sent the sky dragon into slumber, only to awake to be expelled in abhor. Why do people in this age loathe me so? But the holy lyre replied no more. Wrath and woe, vigor and venom, poured from the dragon's bitter eyes. The dragon's curse sprawled in silence. But the lyre could no longer soothe his cries.
Oh, dang.
Wait, you guys are...
Greenfellow. Hello! I really like his voice actor, or like voice actress. Sounds really nice.
Oh, that's right. You're the ones that scared Dvalin away.
Because like, I never realized this, but like, I've seen like one of these, you know, these funny videos where I like just cut together some random cutscenes from the game. I guess the channel is called B-Web or something like that, and I sent it to my friend because I wanted to get them into Genshin Impact, and they immediately pointed out that like Venti is giving off the Tails vibes, and then I realized their voice kind of sounds familiar. Like, not familiar, but like kind of similar.
Dvalin? Who's that?
Come on, we've heard the story before in the dungeon. We were talking about this. Lisa told us already, weren't you listening? Yeah, right.
Huh? Oh, right! Most people seem to call him Storm Terror.
Yes.
Why do you call him that? Are you two meant to be close or something?
They're best friends, didn't you listen to the story?
Oh, so close.
Hey, so Paimon thinks this guy has a screw loose.
Stop insulting him, he's standing right next to you. Hi.
Good day, Outlander. Seems we meet again.
Hello.
I'm Venti the Bard.
Hello.
3-time winner of the most popular bard of Mondstadt, to be precise.
I want to take you home. I'm kind of blushing. Kind of in love with you, even though I've never met you. You kind of look like Ramoda Amemura. Please don't die.
So, what do you need from me?
Everything.
Given you recognize us, Paimon doesn't believe we need to explain any further. Of course it's about Storm Terror!
Nah, it's about you. I actually wanted to talk to you about the gacha system. Did you know that you were part of the gacha system inside this game, Venti? Explain to me, why didn't you come to my team?
Storm?
Gacha?
Hey, cut it with the amnesia!
Hey, maybe he has amnesia. He's like an animal type of guy, so maybe he accidentally blew his memories away using his animal powers.
Alright, show it to me.
Well, my gacha history? Here's my gacha history.
Oh, isn't this...
That's the tears I spent on trying to pull you.
What? The crystal has been purified?
Alright, it was red before. Not sure how this happened. The last time I checked, it was full of impurities.
Dvalin, the anguish he feels has brought him to tears.
Me too.
Tears?
Tears? I don't know what those are. I only experience happy emotions. Shut up, Paimon.
He was once such a gentle child, now so full of rage and suffering. I also came across a teardrop crystal. Can you purify it?
Yes.
Animal powers! No, wait, I'm Geo. Fuck.
Huh?
You really do have some wonderful abilities.
Yeah, that's right.
Someone like you is going to end up getting written into a bard's poem.
Yeah, write a song about me.
Oh, a hero so bright, should she stand in the light? Though stand in the shade, and you'll be met by a blade.
Why, you wanna kill me?
Alas, I've really not the time to compose a melody for you at this moment.
I can, I'm actually a SoundCloud rapper. Give me a beat. And Six Fingers Jose, get over here. Help us, we're gonna make a band.
Anyway, even if Dvalin is not taken down, his life will still wither away in the breeze. He'll burn himself out in the flames of anger.
I also feel sorry for Dvalin. Is there anything I can do to help? As a knight, I suggest you turn yourself in along with the dragon. You're going to jail! No, I also feel sorry for Dvalin.
Thank you for that, and for purifying the teardrop crystal.
Hey, anytime.
But I have my own plans for what is to follow.
Oh, no!
Oh? And what plan would that be?
She's still thinking he's sus.
Seeing this tear has brought to mind a friend so dear.
Oh, I kind of spoiled myself about the story, which just makes me sad.
Friend?
One must be going.
She's like, you have friends? Even though you're so shady?
Paimon, cut it out. Be friendly.
Hey, where are you running off to?
McDonald's.
To the symbol of Mondstadt's hero. Bye-bye.
I accidentally read to the symbols of Mondstadt's hoe. Dialogue. Kaya is the hoe of Mondstadt.
What do you make of that?
And as weirdo as he put it, we need to keep an eye on him.
As far as he's concerned, you're a weirdo too, you know.
I know, I'm weird. That's right. I'm weird. I don't fit in. And I don't want to fit in. Have you ever seen me without the stupid hat on? That's right. I'm weird.
No, what?
Trying to quote Riverdale. His voice seems familiar. Did you know he kind of sounds like Tails from Sonic Boom? For 1 second I was
familiar?
Like...
Familiar? I don't know. You're alone on that
Paimon
one.
Did not watch Sonic Boom.
But did he just say symbol of Mondstadt's hero? Oh, Paimon knows! It's that huge tree!
It's the Statue of the Seven!
You know, the gigantic one! You can't miss it! Surely you still remember?
I was like, for a second when I switched to, like, when the cutscene cut off and I switched back to the character and I, like, you know, I'm playing Sucrose right now. And I just saw the colors and I thought I was switching to Venti, so I kind of was like, ugh! Go to Windrise! We go into Windrise. Also, I'm walking right now because... I don't know. I should be lazy. I can just teleport myself to, like, just take the wind out of the story. Let the wind lead, yes. Let the wind lead me to the story so I don't have to walk. I don't know if any of you got a problem with that. Let me know right now in the comments. hello, I'm already here. Oh, there he is. Time for some tragic backstory.
Oh, what are you doing here?
We followed you.
Though I was just wondering if you would happen to follow me.
That's right. I want to know more about the animal god.
You speak of the god of animal, Barbados? He already disappeared from Mondstadt a long time ago.
Here I am, still thinking it's pronounced Barbatos. Barbecue.
Liyue and Inazuma's respective gods of Geo and Electro are still present, but Mondstadt has seen many a moon since they last saw their own god.
Also, I've seen people on Instagram have been speculating that Inazuma is probably going to be, like, the Electro part of the map.
Why do you wish to know about the god of Animo? Does it have something to do with Duvalin?
It's like, I don't know, what would an Electro map look like? Like, maybe something like Tokyo, like something big city, kind of? But it wouldn't really fit in with, like, the rest of the map. Or, like, it's gonna be about caves and, like, electro crystals and stuff like that. And, like, purple caves. I don't know.
Oh, it's because God...
yeah. Yeah, Paimon, finish your sentence. He's like, tell me. Yes, someone told me about the villain's past.
Just how is it that everyone sees Storm Terror? I'm quite curious.
I mean, he's big. You can't really miss him.
That said, there's no need to rush. I have not been back in a while. It seems there are a few who are unhappy with my arrival.
Kill it! Is he gonna fight with me?
The wind! I can't open my eyes!
I can't open my...
What is a creature like that doing out here in such a cold place?
Die, it's dying. Oh, I'm dying. Wait.
Relationship with the wind seems even deeper than yours.
Help. Health, 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 health. That's why I have Barbara on my team, just for health, because Clea is always running out of health. I can do the same thing. Why did I wanted to... That's not what I wanted to do, that's what I wanted to... Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know what I'm doing right now, so... That's what I wanted to do, right? Right between the fucking eyes. Come, get down here! Be gone! Let me collect...
Seems the dragon wasn't the only thing affected by this change in the wind.
Yes.
Now then, you were saying someone had told you about the dragon?
It was Lisa. Lisa? Just gonna call her Lisa now.
Is that so? Quite the scholar, I must say that, Lisa.
That is right.
She's not wrong. The conflict has reached this point only because both sides have resorted to the use of force. His hate, however, did not arise from the people not making tribute to the Four Winds.
Where did it come from, though?
Nor was it born from his own nature, but instead came about as a product of his degradation.
I see.
Degradation?
The black blood flowing through his heart has been torturing him for years. That's what has allowed him to be led astray by the lies of the Abyss Mage.
Kinda reminds me of Kingdom Hearts, like when people lose their heart and they're turning into something evil. Abyss Mage, never heard such an- Come on, we've been fighting against those for ages now. I think I've heard of them before, Monster. Yeah, damn right, I was off-screen fighting four of them yesterday and... Boy, was I having a hard time.
Correct. They are from the Abyss Order, an organization comprised of non-human beings. They despise mankind.
I despise mankind too. I could join them. We could all be happy together.
I don't know where they come from. All I know is that they hold deep hatred toward the human world.
I mean, I can't blame them.
Many hilly trolls out in the wild take orders from them and act as their weapons.
He really does sound like Tails.
Before arriving here, I too was like Dvalin, cursed and left to waste.
But now everyone loves you.
But now, before us stands the symbol of Mondstadt's hero, the place from which Mondstadt rose. The wind amongst the branches is good. I love the way it smells. Being here with you beneath this great tree feels like when the tear was purified earlier. Like the poison is leaving my body.
Aww. I'm glad I can help.
Feels much better.
Hey, nice.
So, how exactly did you get poisoned?
That would be because I tried to communicate with Dvalin earlier, but was interrupted.
He got drunk.
As a result, not only did I not manage to help Dvalin break his curse, but instead was also infected myself.
That was me? Oh yeah, we interrupted.
Yes, it was you.
I'm sorry.
So to make up for it, you're coming with me to the cathedral.
His face. I've been seeing memes like with Luminae having a face like this. But I've never seen like him making a I don't know if it was from the same cutscene because I always thought the picture from Luminae was taken in LYRE, but oh boy, that was funny.
The Mondstadt Cathedral? To do what exactly?
Hang out with Barbara.
To claim a certain holy lyre de Himmel.
De Himmel. Dude, I can sit down. I'm teaching you German right now. You want to tell me about the holy lyre of the Himmel? That's not how you. It's okay. I still don't know how to pronounce LYRE, so we out here struggling.
La la la.
La la la.
Let's head back to the cathedral and let's pray to Barbados. Barbados. Barbatos. Barbados sounds even weirder. That sounds even more like barbecue. Barbatos. I forgot which which was the right version, which was my wrong version, so.
Like a version.
Did you realize that the statue actually looks like Wendy? Me neither. I always thought, oh, hey, nice. Some cute girl. Statues of Ramuda Amemura. He's actually the friend Wendy was referring to. Hey.
So this Holy Lyre de Himmel is...
one of the most treasured items in Mondstadt. It's the lyre that Barbados used to play. With it, perhaps I can help Dvalin draw his gentle nature back out of this nightmare he's going through.
Will it really stop Storm Terror from causing more damage?
Maybe he just needs to listen to his lullaby.
Of course! I'm the best bard in the world.
Hell yeah.
There's not a single song I do not know, no matter if it's from the past, present, or future.
I'm a time traveler.
Look me in the eyes. Do you not find me trustworthy?
Oh god, his eyes kinda hypnotize me. Just what what is that in your eyes? Look into my eyes, what are you hiding? Oh, the color of your eyes is like the sky in my hometown. I'm just gonna simp.
That one doesn't work on a bard.
Come on. You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes.
So how can we get the holy lyre?
Steal it.
It's said that it's enshrined deep within the cathedral, somewhere safe.
We gotta steal it!
I'll go take a look around. You can come if
Hell
you want.
Hell yeah, sign me up. I'm your companion in crime now. Be gay, do crimes. I thought he was Naruto running, but it's just his cape. He's just sprinting off. Press to navigate, yeah, right. That's where I have to go, probably. So confused because the commission sign is there too, so let's see if we can steal from the gods to satisfy the gods. I don't know what I'm doing.
Woo!
Victoria! Victoria! Hello. Bye.
Hello.
Let me handle this. Hello there, sister.
Hi, sisters.
May the animo god bless you, young bard. How can I help you?
Actually, I know a secret that can save Mondstadt from its current predicament.
Oh, what a blessing from the god of animo! But you should report that to the Knights of Favonius. Why have you come to me?
Why did my uncle just message me about saying, yo, I just got Disney Plus, and I just read like the first sentence of it, and now he deleted the message. I mean, I already have Disney Plus, but just what the fuck?
because you, dear sister, are able to help.
It took him like 1 second, like, oh. I wanna share my Disney Plus with Yaki. Oh, no. Actually, no, let me take that back. No one's getting into my Disney Plus. It's okay, I forgive you. I think Wendy is one of the James Charles subscribers. He's like, hi, sisters!
I'd like to borrow the whole
place. See yourselves out.
Okay, now my uncle sent me the message again. Wow. He instantly gave me his password. Okay, nice. I accidentally just skipped the dialogue. I'm sorry. He just said he wanted to lend the... You can read it. I didn't read it. You can just, like, rewind time in my video. Max Caulfield.
What?
It's a vicious dragon indeed. But once the acting grandmaster makes up her mind, nothing can stand in the night's
way. So you're not giving me the holy lyre? You're not letting me tame the dragon? You want the dragon to destroy the city?
That's simply not acceptable. Wouldn't Storm Terror end up getting killed that way?
We can't let this happen.
That foolish beast betrayed the winds. Not even the god of Anemo themselves would forgive it.
Dude, stop it. That's animal cruelty.
Please, I beg of you.
Stop abusing the gods.
I'm afraid not, little bard.
How can you think you're a higher being than Wenti? Stop it.
Strange. Somehow I feel so bad rejecting this sweet child.
Dade's right.
Then, I guess I'm left with no other choice.
Amber, Xiangling, Clay, we're gonna burn down the cathedral. Let's go.
I cannot hide anymore.
The reveal.
My disciples, rejoice. Behold, the god of Anemo, Barbados, has descended. Shocked, aren't you? Don't you just want to cry out and rejoice? How does it feel to finally meet the god you've been serving?
He is right, it's him.
If there's nothing else, I'll be going back to handle the cathedral's paperwork.
Oh,
now.
Come on!
What?
No one's believing him. It's okay, I believe you. I want to adopt you, actually.
Huh? She didn't even bat an eyelid.
Yeah, she sucks. Let's not talk about her.
But I have at least learned what I wanted to know. She didn't deny that the cathedral is enshrining the holy light.
It's probably in here, like maybe some hidden mechanism. We just have to activate it somehow. And then there's the bat cave under the ground of the cathedral. Just like the guys, the knights of Favonius at the entrance of the monster that were like saying, oh, there's a superhero here who comes out only at night. It's Batman.
Now. Since you're the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius...
I'm the hotshot? I would say that's, Kea.
Maybe you can give it a shot.
If you want me to? Sure.
Hello. Hey, Wenti.
Family reunion, okay. Let me have my moments. That's the closest I will ever get to...
These bombs, so heavy.
As close as I will ever get to meeting Wendy. Talk to the nun. I hate you. You suck. Die. Bruh, she's just staring down at me. Do you wanna tell me something? Why is she not making them? I'm literally throwing bombs at you. I hate you.
Barbados bless you.
No. No, can I just say no, please, with a heart? I'm the Honorary Knight of Favonius!
I know you. You and Amber saved Mondstadt that day.
That's right, I earned myself a title.
So what brings you here? Tasks from the acting Grand Master?
Yes, actually, the Knights of Favonius would like to borrow the Holy Lyre.
Is that
yes.
So? Not that I don't trust you. It's just that a suspicious bard came looking to borrow the Holy Lyre as
he's
well.
He's not suspicious, he's famous, he's got like thousands of fangirls. They were just standing outside the cathedral listening to him 5 minutes ago. Did you not?
He's full of nonsense and even called himself Barbados. He must be up to something.
Oh, don't be like that. He's gonna jinx you with his god powers.
There are regulations in place for the use of the Holy Lyre. Currently, it's only used in Ludihar Pastum.
Well, my plan would be, Wendy, how about you get Stormter inside the cathedral and let him do the thing?
Signed documents from the Grand Master, Seneschal, and Community Representative are all required. So, may I see the document from the Knights of Favonius?
Paimon ate it on our way here. So now you gotta eat Paimon.
A signed document is required. Without it, there's not much I can do. Now, If you'll excuse me, I really am quite busy as of late.
I don't know how to write. Level 28, when did that happen? Wenty, talk to Wenty. Wenty's new plan. He's like, alright, let's get the dragon in here.
Oh, it didn't work. I knew it.
You knew it?
I just wanted to know how influential the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius is.
Oh, you're testing me. Clever.
You see, the best warrior should always be presented with the best sword. And yet here we are.
My sword doesn't suck. I mean, I gave Kaya my best sword, but still.
Does the story not make for a fitting ballad?
So what are you trying to say? That we're not good enough?
He's gonna write a song about us.
No, that's not it. More of a commentary regarding Mondstadt's inability to see the warrior standing right before its very eyes.
That's right, they do be kind of blind.
Very well. Looks like borrowing it is not going to be possible. We're simply going to have to steal
That's what I was saying since the beginning.
Today we stand for free will. Any suggestions on just how we steal it?
Burn down the whole city?
Come now, speak up. That's what free will is for.
I want to steal it. I want to steal everything.
Look at you, sidetracked from the start. But seriously, you're more suitable for the job than
I. Oh, come on.
Aside from singing, I don't really have any other talents.
Sing for me. He can distract everyone by singing, because then everyone's standing outside listening to him, and I can like sneak my way into the cathedral and like steal the lyre.
Besides, if I was caught, I'd have no one to write the grave injustice of my arrest.
How can it be a grave injustice if you got caught stealing red-handed?
Nah, we don't talk about this.
But things are different for you. You are the superstar of the Knights of Favonius. You have made contributions to Mondstadt.
Did I?
Should you get caught, you would easily be able to talk your way out of it.
I don't know.
The guards here, it seems they're off duty throughout the night.
Oh, okay.
If we manage to seize this opportunity, it should be smooth sailing for me.
You want me to get my title revoked just by getting, like, caught up in crime, red-handed?
Stop mentioning us getting caught!
Yes, right.
What do you say?
Sorry, wait, did you just say you're Barbados?
Yes. Seems I did mention that.
Yeah, why is he actually kind of sus? It's always the cute guys, and they're always kind of sus. Just like Pink Gremlin from Hypnosis Microphone.
Your point being?
If you really are a god, then we can't simply abandon you.
Why does your decision hinge upon whether or not I am a god?
Do it yourself.
Hi, Mom will fill you in on her background story when we get the time.
Did you just misgender me? I'm not playing as Lumine, I'm Eater. Like, fuck you, Paimon, you're getting in the barbecue tonight. Wenty, let's just leave and have dinner. And if you're not a god, then I help the Valen anyway.
Huh?
I will bring you the Holy Lyre to him. I don't want to see another I don't want to see another separation. Let's be wholesome. To quickly advance the time of day, open the Paimon menu. Enter the time. Oh, okay, now I finally figure out what this is for, because I've been wondering what this thing is here. Move the hand to the time you want to wait until and press confirm. Press escape to call Paimon and select the time you would like to wait to on our time. So we gotta wait until it's night, huh? Wait until. I see, that's the daytime. Wait until nighttime, I'd say? I don't know. Huh, interesting. Because, like, it always feels like the time passes so fast in this game. So, why do we have to do this? It must be greater than 30 minutes. I'm back. Enter the cathedral at night. I'm here, and it's nighttime. Right? Where do you want me to go? You want me to enter basement? Oh, there actually is a basement here! I was right! Oh my god. I was just guessing. Didn't know this was true. Oh, I've seen this in a YouTube video, yes. Press to navigate, okay. So we gotta make our way through here without getting caught. How can I... Can I, like, duck? Can I crouch? I don't think so. Infiltrate the basement and obtain the Holy Lyre. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. They almost seeing me. Shit. I can't even jump. Oh. He's got a sword. Come, keep walking. Keep walking, my guy. You ain't seen anything. Why is this guy looking in my direction? Okay, he's gone. I'm stuck. Can I run? I can't run. Oh, there's someone coming down. Okay, he's facing the other way. There's someone else. Jesus. Wenty, why can't you just fly through here? Oh boy, oh boy. This is getting intense. Can I just like do Assassin's Creed style and kill them all? Is there a treasure chest? There is a treasure chest. There's a treasure chest. I need a treasure chest. You did not see me. You did not see me at all. You didn't see me either. Look at the vault. Keep looking at the vault. Oh, there's another. There's another treasure chest. Oh, adventurous experience. I just get one thing from here. Seriously. Okay, okay, okay. Oh boy, this is... Speedrun, speedrun, speedrun. There's a ladder. Let's go. Okay. Speedrun, 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 speedrun. La 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 la, making my way downtown. Stealing stuff. Easy. Easy. It's one of those. It's Sucrose. No!
She disappeared!
And now we're fucked because I think we stole it.
Freeze!
Oh, come on.
What are you doing here?
Every time we do quests, it always results in us almost getting sent to jail, so maybe it's the right thing to not do any quests. They should probably know us. We've been in jail like 5 times. I mean, not actually, but...
Oh no! We're busted! Run!
What? Follow me!
No, don't jump into suicide. Ah! Ah! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Fly, fly, fly.
You!
Whoa! Ah! Where? Where do you want me to go? Wenty. Oh! Oh, it's this scene. Okay, I know what we're gonna see in a few seconds. Hell yeah. I was wondering when we get inside this.
Master D-Luke, this is this week's account.
There he is!
The disaster has greatly affected business.
Oh, I like his voice.
Well, let's hope it all ends soon.
Hi! We'd like a seat at your, least conspicuous table.
The second floor has fewer customers. You'd be less conspicuous up there.
Thanks for not asking any questions.
But aren't you a bard? Why not sit front and center?
Let's save the paid performance for next time. We'll be heading up now. See you in a bit.
I'm out of here. Bye.
Hey, keep an eye on them. There's something strange about that bard. I'll go ask
around. Oh, come on. Just because he's just a funny guy.
Ask who exactly?
Everyone.
The protectors of Mondstadt.
He already has like this pissed aura about him. I don't know what to think of it. I know everyone's been simping for dialogue, but I'm not gonna fall for you that easily just because you're famous. You think you're better than me just because Donna, the girl from the flower shop, has a crush on you. Dice, as I would say, but now we got Kaya, who's actually Dice. Hide to second floor of the tavern. Let's go, hello.
Master D-Luke, have you seen two thieves or-
please don't bust us.
What happened? Why have you mobilized so many guards?
Haven't you heard, Master D-Luke? Two thieves are trying to steal the Holy Lyre!
That's right.
Huh? How odd.
Isn't it? The Holy Lyre is a treasure that was played by the god of animal themselves. Such a precious piece of cultural heritage.
I mean, it's his right to get it back if he's the god of animal, so can't hurt him.
Why would one want to steal something they can't sell off? Would pay better to steal from myself.
Oh, okay, let's do this. Thanks for giving us a hint.
Huh?
Sorry, off topic. Believe they headed that
also,
way.
Otto is always up for no good. I hate him.
Understood. Thank you, Master D-Luke.
Also, Miles, get back to Sonic Boom. Tails. Miles per hour? Okay, where? Talk to D-Luke. why. I was just running away from him.
Bam!
Today I think I'll have a glass of...
You're not drinking age, you look like 14.
You can put down that bottle you stole from behind the counter.
Something cold.
I love him.
Right. I want answers.
You're not getting any.
Let me finish my drink first. I'll pay you. Well, with a performance.
He's like, yeah, damn right, I'm broke.
It's not about money. You seem too young to be drinking.
I know, he looks like a 12-year-old kid, but he's actually 1,000 years old.
No need to worry. When I started drinking, you were still...
How about answering my question for actually, yeah,
Oh, you want to ask, who's this? Am I right? He is Master Diluc, the boss of... the owner of this tavern.
Wow. So you just have, like, your own drinking shop. You're just the bartender.
He's very famous. By the way, his dandelion wine is one of my favorites.
Stop promoting alcohol when looking like a child.
Although most of the time I can only afford a bottle or two.
Yeah, he actually is broke. Paimon is like, I want a drink too. I love alcohol.
I just heard about some thieves from the guards.
Hey, Wendy. Hey, traveler. Let's get drunk.
For the record, I like your guts for trying to steal the holy Lyre de Hamel.
The Hamel, it's not... it sounds French the way you say it.
Even if you are fools. But we don't often get to see people like you.
It wasn't us that stole it. The real thief is still out there.
That's right. It was Sucrose in her nighttime gown.
This is the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius. Why would someone so aspiring steal Mondstadt's sacred treasure?
Because you told me to.
Hotshot? Oh, so it's you.
He's like,
So, you and the bard are close
friends? Yeah, we're best friends. I've only heard him play once. We're not close, actually. We only play once.
Despite only being a passing traveler, you still offered your help to Mondstadt in its time of need.
That's right. The next time I'm coming for your tavern, I'm taking your job. You're gonna be homeless if you don't follow our needs right now.
A shame you joined the Knights. The Knights of Favonius. Inefficient right from beginning to end.
Oh, come on.
And towards the Fatui? Weak and conservative. Forget it. I don't feel like talking about it.
It's okay, I got spoiled anyways.
Seems you don't really like the Knights of Favonius.
That's right.
Just differences in approach is
he
all.
He hates them with all of his guts.
I have my own hopes for this city. Now, answers. Why did you steal the Holy Lyre?
You know, it's like, seeing those characters in a story just makes you want them in your team even more. And like, all the characters that I've unlocked, like apart from like Lisa and Amber and stuff like that and Kea, I just got characters on my team that I haven't met in the story so far.
You sure you want to know? It could implicate you in the affairs of the Knights of Favonius.
Like, I already have like characters from LYRE Harbor and I've never been to LYRE Harbor.
That's fine. I somehow always end up implicated in their affairs.
If I tell you the story with a performance, will you believe me?
Oh, you're showing us the book thing again? The tale?
It depends. I'll make my own judgment.
Then will I get paid?
Your reward will range from anywhere between 5 mora and the Holy Lyre. It all depends on your story.
Okay, story time.
Very well. Let me put on a show.
Hell yeah, let's make this epic. The story I want to tell starts the sky heating brutal battle with the wicked dragon, ingested venomous blood, and fell into a slumber, only to wake to be expelled.
What did I just witness?
I don't know. The screen cut off.
This is confidential information. Why did you let me know?
Because you said you would give me the Holy Lyre if my story was good enough.
Why? Perhaps the winds are changing. What say you, Master Diluc?
Interesting. Give me some time. I'll organize some contacts.
Some contact lenses. Because now he also wants to cosplay Wendy.
Outlander, as one of the knights, it seems you're not a suspect.
Yes.
Blonde is the only description on the wanted poster. You should be
safe.
Oh,
that's actually my sister. She's a criminal. She's killed like 5 guys.
As for the bard, however, it'd be better if you stayed in the tavern.
No.
No problem. I like taverns.
He's just getting drunk on his own. That's kind of sad, actually. I would accompany him.
Okay. Let's meet here tonight after the tavern closes.
Hell yeah. So you want me to skip the time again? Yay! Hey, guys.
Remember, don't forget our meeting tomorrow night.
I won't. It's okay.
Okay, got it. Tomorrow night, right? Don't worry, I'll show up.
I don't know how to voice him, but I like his voice. Watch me wasting my free time trying to learn how to do Wenti impressions. I can't...
Remember, don't forget our meeting tomorrow.
It's okay. I can't leave the door. I'm stuck. Damn it. Damn straight. Oh boy. Oh boy. I already miss him. Let me back in. I'm way too tired of the Pat, and I thought his name was Papa. He's just called Papa. He's everyone's dad. Achievements. No, time. Wait till the night time again. And now let me in. Well. And the time fades away. And into the tavern I sway. Let's go. Out to the tavern. Enter tavern. Let me in. Let's get drunk. Let's have a party session with Diluc and Wenti. There you are. Tavern not closed? Bruh. I thought. Bruh. We gotta wait. Oh no. Let me in. Hey you. Let's have a staring contest. Okay.
You're here.
Yes, we had a staring contest for 5 minutes.
Wait, you're...
Oh, hey Jean, what are you doing here? Why is the acting grandmaster here?
Well, first of all, I contacted more than one person. Secondly, she came here as Jean herself, not as the acting grandmaster.
The acting grandma.
A Jean you would never see, even as an honorary
aunt. I've met her before. Don't be so full of yourself.
What a surprise. I heard about the Holy Lyre, but I never suspected it was you. So, the sound of the Holy Lyre can purify Storm Terror and return it to normal? Is that true?
That's right. Your honorary knight is putting themselves on the front line to try and resolve this Storm Terror issue. Now that's the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius I'm talking about.
Are we gonna see it?
Feels like we're breaking the law, though.
I understand this kind of absurd explanation is hard to believe. But we can ask the bard to play the song again to try and persuade...
I believe you.
Thank you.
To persuade our stubborn command... Wait,
he's
what?
Like, why did you cut me off?
I can't think of any reason for Dvalin's betrayal, given it was once one of the Four Winds. However, if it was poisoned in the battle over Mondstadt all those years ago, and then corrupted by the Abyss Mage after it woke up, we can't really blame it.
Yeah, that's right. He didn't, like, just try to be... decide to be evil on his own.
But as acting Grandmaster, I obviously cannot make such a statement publicly.
It's okay. It's all gonna stay in secret.
Diplomatic pressure from the Fatui makes it hard for us to seek a peaceful resolution to the Storm Terror issue. People would think I've lost grip on the gravity of the situation. That's why I can only do this in private.
It is fine. As long as no one's gonna end up hurt.
That's one of the reasons I don't like the Knights of Favonius.
Suck it in.
What surprises me is that you would believe an outlander so easily.
We've been friends. I just met you. I've met Jean, like, ages ago.
My cautious and meticulous superior. Even you trust him, don't you, sir?
I already told you not to call me sir. Never mind. We don't often get to work together after all.
Sir, pretend not to have heard anything. Sir? Let's make this more awkward. Just because I like to embarrass him.
Wow. This is really awkward.
I have a rough idea of where the Holy Lyre de Hamel is.
Nice recovery. She's really talented at changing the subject.
That's right.
The conflict between Mondstadt and Sneznaya stems from the conflict between the Seven Nations and their respective gods. The Cryo Gods Fatui seem to be after the Animo Gods' power.
So are they going to take over the defense of Mondstadt? So they want to kill the... what they said is they want to kill Diluc. So they want to kill Dvalin.
Right. If the Knights of Favonius publicly prevented an attempt on Duvalin's head, then the only other way to affect the Animo God's power is to take the Holy Lyre.
Yeah, right.
The number of Fatui that have come to Mondstadt is far from limited. I've already managed to coerce a few reports out of them.
Diluc has determined that the Holy Lyre is not being held in the Goth Grand Hotel. I imagine they don't want to leave something stolen in a place where it could be so easily found.
That makes sense.
Paimon gets it. If too much of a scene gets made, then it becomes a big diplomatic issue.
Such is the diplomacy between the Seven Nations.
Even Paimon understands what we're talking about, and this has to mean something. So...
Outlander, ready
to go?
Where
do you want to go? Wait a second, wait, what? Okay, let's go. Quest completed.
Jean just said the Fatui are trying to take D'Valin's power for the Cryo God.
Enter the thing. Enter the Fatui thing. And kill them all. With our new friends.
I fear this might fall short of their true intentions.
Where?
I think they intend to use Barbados's connection to the wind to draw him out.
Okay.
Just like Lisa traced the source of the storm to the temples.
The god of Animal? Hasn't been seen for more than 1,000 years. What makes you think that's their intention?
Oh.
It's okay, you can say it.
Huh?
It's just awkward.
Forget it. I don't like having to pry. Here, take this.
What did he give me?
What is it?
What did he give me?
A disguise to protect your identity. Put it on before you run into the Fatui.
Ah, I see.
Unfortunately, they're still one of Mondstadt's allies. At least that's the facade we're maintaining.
Yeah.
Our actions are going to get them stirred up. Better to not implicate yourself on a personal level.
I see. That's why they were like... always chilling in Mondstadt, even though they're kinda shady and suspicious. But yeah. Oh, are we already here?
La la la.
La la la.
But guys, I would say before we enter the Fatui hideout. Hold up, I have to check how long is this video going for. Let's do it in this episode, okay. If it doesn't take too long, it should be fine. It should be fine. Where is the stupid hideout? Where do I have to go? Stamina! Come on! Yeah. I'm doing all of this for my boy Wenty. Is my team okay? I think. It's okay, I got a healer on my side. Also, I need more healing characters. That's literally the only reason Barbara is on my team right now instead of Xingqiu. So... let's see if we can withstand their powers. Because like some of these, as we've seen in the last episode, can be pretty dangerous. Oh. Oh, hell yeah, that's actually really hidden. Recommend elements, no electric current party. Oh. So you want me to... I don't need Barbara, you saying?
These bombs, so heavy!
Okay, let's get official into it then. Expedition complete. Come back here.
Behold. The princess.
Let me in. Oh, I actually need animal for once, wow. Level 17? Have you seen me? We've been past this. Oh boy, this just shows how long I've been, like, walking around, not doing anything. Oh! I'm playing as him! Oh my god! What? Oh! Right. Let me through. My...
freeze!
Okay, thank you. I had to wait for my attack to be ready. I was like, oops. Awkwardly standing here. Oh, look at all these bottles of alcohol. Treasure chest! Oh no!
Dodge this.
I don't wanna fight, but I am level 40, so... let's get this over with. I'm so over-leveled. That's okay. I'm still having fun. I don't... am I... ah! Let me out. The whale. Oh.
What's the hurry? No! Don't eat me! You're
You...
No, that's emergency food.
The entire floor's defenses have been broken. I thought it was the Abyss Order
attacking.
Oh,
I see. We have come for the... We have come for your life. Die.
No, don't! I have valuable information. I'll
Let
tell
me
you.
In on your secret.
We hid the LYRE in the depths of these ruins.
Well, nice.
The place it's being kept is locked up tight. If you're after the key, keep going further into the ruins, but don't come after me.
Okay.
I don't know which one of the guards has it, but I'm sure you can find the guards and find out for yourself.
Oh, thanks.
This guy looks like he's about to wet himself.
She's just saying it directly to his face.
You just worry about yourselves. One of the 11 is already in Mondstadt.
Okay.
Signora, when she gets her hands on you, she's gonna string you up and torture you. When that time comes, don't you dare say a word about me.
Oh, okay, okay. His sword was flying there.
Did he say Signora? What a strange name.
That's Spanish, Paimon, look at him.
Number 8 of the 11 goes by the name Signora. The fact that the Fatui can run amok across the Seven Nations like they do is entirely because of the 11.
Okay.
We need to act quickly before she gets wind of what's going on.
Okay. Well, I just kind of feel like the end game, but this is just the beginning of the story. Oh. What? Oh. There's a lot of stuff to do here. We need a key. It might be in a nearby room. Guys, I actually think... I'm sorry for cutting it off here in the dungeon, but I actually think we should do this in the next episode, because this is getting hella long. So, see you in the next video. Until then, Shazam!
Soon.